Now I will slice the beet after I have peeled it. Yong, 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 yong. Okay. Ready? Ring. Anay. Okay. Rinse in iron. Iron. Put how ba? Iron. Slice and egg, egg. No. Matam is mom. Sweet. Not radish. More like a singkamas. Yeah. More like a singkamas. It's not radish. When I have eaten this first time, the taste was radish. Maybe the juice of the radish was mixed into this during the first time that I have eaten this. No, it's not radish. More like a singkamas. But I'm going to make this into a salad. I'm adding a lemon. Okay. Someday make this into juice. My co-worker told me that she's making this into a juice. I was wondering how could she tolerate a radish taste like beet. But no, my mistake. It's not a radish taste. It's sweet and more like a singkamas. Salamat ya. Yan na akong matima na. Bye-bye.